I kind of fell into sewing and pattern making like completely accidentally. My favorite moment would be the personal project aspect. I had time to design my own garment and construct it from the things that I learned with Julia. When I went to university, I thought I was going to be a painter. And I fell into this, and it was a happy accident. That's why I didn't go to university to do pattern making or fashion.